This is my daughter's bedroom. I'm just going to show you what type of paint I use to decorate this room. So my plan is to paint all the walls and also these fitted wardrobes. So I had to do three coats of this on the ceiling and walls. I would recommend this paint. It was from Miluco and it was easy to apply. It gave me good coverage. I only had to do two coats. So I've painted the ceiling and walls now. So after many hours of research, I decided to go with this paint, 3v3. It was £40 and I could do the whole wardrobe in one tub. So I numbered all the doors and took them down, as I was changing all the hinges anyway. Remove all the handles. I gave all the doors a really good clean. It took me a while to clean all the doors. I think it was the varnish that was coming off. I used a filler to fill all the holes. I gave it a light sanding. I waited for it to dry, then I applied the first coat. The paint was very thin. This is after the first coat. Although these are touch dry within 30 minutes, I waited 6 hours between coats. I sanded between coats and applied the second coat. The middle one there has only had one coat so far. Make sure you sand lightly and wipe off any dust. And don't do this, use some sandpaper. They applied three coats on the top doors. I started painting the sliding doors. This is after the first coat. So this is after the second coat. Just make sure you wait at least 5 hours between coats. I applied 4 coats altogether on these sliding doors. I've got some new handles from IKEA. Bought these hinges. Luckily, they were the exact same size. Overall, I'm happy with the results. I just need to change the carpet now.